We are standing together in unity in Tennessee. Right now, we're sending a message that what's going on in leadership in Washington is not reflective of our nation or Tennessee. When they say Tennessee is a red state, that does not mean that Tennessee is a racist state. We are fighting now for the soul of our country. And what we do now, we will sing proudly in years to come for our children's children to know that we stood the line and we won because we did it together.